What touched me deeply was what one of them said about that song. He said, "It is by going through the grief and anger that you get to the love. It is by going through the grief and anger that you get to the love." I can get that.